मेरी फोटो खींच, खींच मेरी फोटो खींच।
अब बोलने दीजिए सर, 10 मिनट का अंदर 3 मिनट आप ले लेंगे तो हम क्या करेंगे सर? आई डोंट हैव एनी ऑब्जेक्शन। व्हाट इज द ईडी हैज डन?
करते हैं ईडी, ईडी जाते हैं रेड करने के लिए। अरे सुनिए ना थोड़ा, 30 सेकंड। ईडी जाता है रेड करने के लिए, फोटोग्राफर को ले जाता है, फोटो खींचता है, अरेस्ट करता है, फोटो खींचता है, उसका बात तो कुछ नहीं है। ईडी आके खींच मेरी फोटो खींच, खींच मेरी फोटो खींच, खींच मेरी फोटो खींच।
One of the things has been said by the Honorable Finance Minister. I know very educated person may disagree with me. I don't mind for that. Because I am coming from a Mofussil area, Red in Patshala, Red in Mofussil School, Red in Mofussil College, Red in Law College. It is not correct that the persons who are only coming from Oxford and other university, Cambridge universities, they will govern the country. They are the best materials. I can see that if one reads in presidency in our St. Xavier's, Jawaharlal Nehru University, they suffer from superior complex. They don't take, they don't consider the students of the rural areas and the cities areas that they are at all student. They think that they would govern the country. No, it is not accepted. British to chala gaya sir, lekin adat hum log ka nahi gaya matha jhukane ke liye. That was, I don't agree with this. I agree with the Honorable Finance Minister. We must look into the, see first the students who are coming from the rural village, reading in college, and they are not less intelligent than the other students. Yes. They may speak in very good English, but their views to disrespect the Indian students, students of the India, those who have read in village, Mofussil colleges, this is not correct approach. Yes, yes.
Make it brief. Make it brief. Rudy saab. Rudy saab.
Aapne hi bola hai, Mr. Rudy.
He has not yielded.
This is not. This. Please, Mr. Please. Modi ji. Sorry, Rudy ji. Aapne hi bola hai.
Kalyan Banerjee.
I am disagree. No, no, no. Aapne koi nahi bola hai.
Kalyan Banerjee.
I am disagree with someone, sir.
Now, if I have given time to you,
the bowler is here,
you
sir.
Must address to the chair.
Sir,
why you are taking cognizance of Rudy?
I'm sorry, sir. Now, this is the point. All students have to be given a same footing.
And already you have taken 10 minutes. So
correct, sir. Minute. I have not taken even 4 minutes.
10 minutes.
Always it is said that the center is giving this to the state, center is giving this to the states. But how much the center is collecting from the states? On the ground, on the account of the income tax, direct taxes, GST, indirect taxes. I give a few statistics. I will not use the expression figure since Mr. Mahatab is there. He knows why I will not. No.
Certainly.
Direct collection in crores, 3.92% was so far the West Bengal, there the contribution is there. 3.87 in 2019-20. 2020-21, 4.26. 2021-22, 3.81. 2022-23, 3.46. I'm making short. 10 top states from where the taxes are collected. 10 states are, one is Maharashtra first, second Karnataka, third Gujarat, fourth Tamil Nadu, fifth Haryana, sixth Uttar Pradesh, seventh Delhi, eighth West Bengal, ninth Telangana, 10 Odisha. The amount which has been collected from these states, how much central government assistance is going to that states? We want to know. We want to know in respect to our state also. How much?
You are a senior advocate. There is a GST council. Your finance minister is also part of that GST council.
Sir, I am telling now that GST, though I have been said, I will give you the GST statistics. I am ready with the GST statistics.
Make
I wanted
it, make
to
it brief.
Make it short. But it percentage wise, shall I give the all figures? 2018 to 2023, I am having the statistics. But I am not reading. I am totally, sir. Up. थोड़ा बोलने दीजिए सर, 10 मिनट का अंदर 3 मिनट आप ले लेंगे तो हम क्या करेंगे सर?
13 मिनट हो गए
सर, हम क्या करेंगे? आप ही ले लेंगे,
1 मिनट और चलिए,
बोलने दीजिए ना, हम तो कोई इररिलेवेंट बात नहीं कर रहे हैं ना, ये बोलने दीजिए ना,
उस पे हम नहीं कुछ कह रहे हैं,
अरे बोलने दीजिए ना सर, बजट एलोकेशन सो फॉर द वेस्ट बंगाल इज कंसर्न, आई हैव गिवन द डाटा रिगार्डिंग द कलेक्शन ऑफ टैक्सेस फ्रॉम वेस्ट बंगाल. हेल्थ सेक्टर, West Bengal's only 6.7%. Education, 16.5%. Agriculture, 6.4%. Urban development, 4.2%. Roads, bridges and transport, 2%. Home and policy security, only 3.8%. What is the contribution? About the proportionately tax which are collected from the states, kindly sir, proportionately financial assistance is not going to the states. Therefore, this is the money is not the central government's money. Money is the state government monies, and they are saying we are paying. You are collecting taxes from the state governments. You are rich, you are owner of the money because of the states are there. And he was saying, I am giving. Sir, rukiye na thoda. Thoda 1 minute bolne dijiye.
1 minute.
Sir, bolne dijiye, sir.
1 minute.
Sir, one day, 1.25 minute. No, sir, ED. I don't have any objection. What is the ED has done? From 2021, you have given all these figures. State-wise. 2021, the persons who have been arrested and criminal cases, ED has commence the case. Why? After 3 years even, trial has not been begun? Why? Trial has not been commenced, please, sir.
Make it hard.
Please, wait. Okay, सुनिए ना, थोड़ा सुनिए. थोड़ा सुनिए ना. ये क्या करते हैं ईडी? ईडी जाते हैं रेड करने के लिए. अरे सुनिए ना थोड़ा. 30 seconds. ईडी जाता है रेड करने के लिए. फोटोग्राफर को ले जाता है. फोटो खींचता है, अरेस्ट करता है, फोटो खींचता है, उसका बात तो कुछ नहीं है. ईडी आके खींच मेरी फोटो और कुछ नहीं करता है ये लोग.
थैंक यू श्री कलानिधि वीरास्वामी.
नेशनल दस्तक की आपसे गुजारिश है कि अगर इसको बचाना चाहते हैं तो नेशनल दस्तक को सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए रेड कलर के सब्सक्राइब बटन को दबाएं, फिर बेल आइकन की घंटी दबाएं. नेशनल दस्तक को बचाने के लिए बहुत जरूरी है कि हर खबर को शेयर करें, लाइक करें, कमेंट जरूर करें.